rest of the grammar. Chapter 4, Nouns, Possession. What does possession means? Possession means belonging. Is not it? And to describe about the belongings, what do we do? We need to use apostrophe. We need to use apostrophe before S or after S. So when and how we use it? We use it before S or after S. How we come to know? We come to know based on the nouns used in the sentence. Is not it? Let us see in details about it. Also, actually, which as I told you, it means belonging to something, to someone. We use apostrophe in possession noun. How we see? With singular noun, we use apostrophe to show the possession. We do not add apostrophe if the noun ends in S. For example, you see, Minu's father is proud of her. Minu's father. M-W-N-U before S. Minu's father. Whose father? Minu's father. Minu's father is proud of her. Whose father? Minu's father. This apostrophe should be used while using it. You should be very careful when you are using it. Same in case you see, Zam's food was hard. Like you see, Zam, Z-A-M-E-S. After S apostrophe. Food was hard. Did you see? I used here this apostrophe after S. You see, with plural noun that end in S, we only use apostrophe. Example, dogs. And where did we use the word? Dogs users usually wait. So we need to use it after S. Dogs. Plural noun. That's not it. Next example is there. The boys' bags are new. Boys. The boys. B-O-Y-S. After S apostrophe. To indicate the plural noun. Belonging. With plural noun that do not end in S, we use just apostrophe. Like children's. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N. Apostrophe S. This apostrophe is used before S. Did you see? The women's club is in this building. The women, although it is plural, W-O-M-E-N, apostrophe S, women's, before S. Did you see? Looking into this account of these rules, you have to complete the exercise of big number A, B, C, and D. After this, I will give you the common corrections of the answers. But what you have to do is that only remember again importantly, apostrophe is not used with non-living things. This is not used with non-living things. Remember this point. This is not used with non-living things. Okay. Like as in given example has been given, the watch strap, the strap of the watch. The strap of the watch is wearing, but the watch strap, W-A-T-C-H apostrophe S, watch strap, that will be thoroughly, it will be wrong. Okay, with this I hope you can complete your exercise. Keep completing your exercise. In the next class I will give the